Sam's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Francine Lewis.
Francine Lewis.
Yes.
And do you have a day job, Francine?
Well, I'm a mum. I'm a mum of two, so I do my impressions to entertain everyone when I can.
It's impressions that you do?
Yes. I started doing impressions when I was about six, and then back in the 90s, I entered a talent show and I came second to a puppet. And I carried on for a little while, but I never ever got to the level I always dreamed about. And then I came out of it when I got pregnant. I love being with my kids, I really do, but I wouldn't die happy if I didn't pursue what I feel I should be doing. I've been out of it for quite a while and I just lost all my confidence. Coming back and in front of such a big audience, it's very nerve-wracking, I'm not gonna lie. I just feel so lucky to be able to get this second chance today. I just wanna go out there and prove that I can do it.
Okay.
Best of luck.
Let's do it.
Oh my God! Oh my God! I'm like so nervous and so excited. It's like being on the X Factor all over again. Oh my God. I just love being a celebrity. When my agent said I was doing an advert for Iceland, I rushed out to get a woolly hat, a woolly coat, and a passport.
Hello, honeys. 100% definitely. You'll come to Amy Charles' salon in Essex. I love Essex. I work in Essex. I live in Essex. It's all about Essex. And I can spell Essex, I think. Oh, shut up. Oh, well, there's only one pricey. As you all know my private life, you'll know I've just got married. Again. I organised it all. The church, the honeymoon, and the divorce lawyer. Hi, I'm Holly Willoughby.
In your face, Holly Willoughby.
And I present everything on ITV. And surprise, surprise, because tonight, Simon Cowell, I reunite you with the gorgeous Cheryl Cole. Hey. I'm totally, utterly excited to be here.
Oh my God.
Even to see you, Simon. My frenemy. Thank you! Because I'm gonna, my eyelashes will fall off.
Wow.
Oh, that was so lovely.
That
Thank
was
you.
Incredible. Brilliant impressions, brilliant choices of people, all none of which I've seen before. Amazing to be funny and beautiful. I thought it was just me, but you are too.
I love you. Whatever happens in this competition, you are amazing at what you do. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
Brilliant.
When you started doing Stacey Sullivan, you didn't even have to speak. It was just the first noise I knew who it was.
Oh, my God.
It was, I know.
I love you.
most of all, what I really admire about you is how you're not trying to sneak back into the door of show business. You've just stood on a stage of a show with millions of people watch, and you're just willing to give it a go to get back out there. And I'm backing you all the way, because it was amazing.
Simon.
Those impressions were fantastic. Normally, I don't know who half these people are. They were current, funny, the dialogue was good. And you look amazing, and you put everything together. I really do think we are looking at a future star. Okay, we've got to vote, first of all. David, yes or no?
It's a yes.
You've got four yeses for.
She's back, back, back!
Yeah. Come here, you! Well done!
I didn't think I'd get emotional, but I did.
I think she's one of my favourites so far.
Really good choices of people.
Cheryl was fantastic.
Cheryl was amazing.
Hello?
Hello, darling. It's Mummy. I got through.
Yay! I'm happy for you.
Aww, when I go, I'll be home soon. I'll give you a big hug.